Adobe, why do you keep fixing things that aren't broken? Okay, if you are a Sony shooter and are bringing your footage in Adobe Premiere, you may be encountering a shock as Adobe's putting this kind of making your footage just look terrible. It's applying this weird LUT color space to it, and you can't get rid of it in Lumetri. So what I want to do is I want to show you a quick way to fix that if you are working in Sony's and Adobe Premiere. Now, the first thing to understand is that Adobe does have a log auto detect feature in the newest versions of Premiere. This is not what's being affected on your Sony footage. I have actually turned off this because I like to control the footage myself. Oh, and there is one caveat about this. This is not a consistent problem I've encountered with Sony footage in Adobe Premiere. I've brought in lots of Sony footage that didn't have this problem, but it is something that pops up from time to time. It kind of drives me crazy. So if you're someone who brings Sony footage in and doesn't have a problem, you're okay. But if you're bringing in your Sony footage and having this problem, this video is for you. All right, let's go ahead and take a look in here at how to fix this problem. Now, if you look right here, you can see I have a 3-camera shoot that I do. I'm normally a Canon shooter. So as you can see, I have a Canon camera right here for my A camera and for my B camera. Both of those are log and both of those are beautiful. But look at the third camera Sony footage that I came in. Boom, it is absolutely nuclear. It looks terrible. That is not what I want to do. Another thing too is if you look over here in my source window, you can see the source footage is still in log. It looks completely fine. There's no problem whatsoever. So what I need to do is to fix this. And if I come over to Lumetri, what you'll see is that all of the LUTs are off. There's no kind of LUT applied here in the sync or on the source. So I have no way to get this off. This was driving me crazy. It's actually a really simple thing. It's actually how Adobe is color managing these particular files from your Sony camera. So what you need to do is you need to come over here to the actual file itself. And if you right click on the file, what you can do is go to modify and then modify color. And in color, what you're gonna see is it's basically using the media color space, which we don't wanna do, because remember, we've cut off our auto detect. We want to go to override media color space. And what we're going to do is we're going to put this back to a Rec 709. We hit OK and boom. And now we have log color returned to our Sony footage. And the good thing is if you have a whole bunch of clips like this and you need to interpret them all, you can click all of them at once, do a modify here, a color, and now override the color space. We're going to do the same thing, go back to Rec 709, hit it, and now it'll clean up all of your Sony footage in one click. Now, in addition to using the modify feature, there is a way to actually fix this in Lumetri as well if you want another way to do it. And that is basically if you come here into the settings, you can come down and you will see the source clip and you can basically come to override media color space. Once again, you can pull down that pull down and that gives you the same options there as the modify and interpret footage. So you basically have two ways to go about in getting this thing done. But you wanna know that you can get in there and fix that issue if you're having this problem. I'm not sure why Adobe does this for just Sony footage versus Canon footage, but it is something if you are a Sony user and you've been encountering this problem, it's probably driving you crazy. I hope this is a quick fix for you and makes your life a little easier. Anyway, guys, love to hear from you. Leave me any notes or comments down below. And yeah, I'd rather keep on shooting. And yeah, I'll talk to you soon.